आई होप यू एंजॉय योर हॉलीडेज विद योर पेरेंट्स एंड फैमिली. नाउ वी स्टार्ट अ इंग्लिश क्लास. आई विल गिव यू रिविजन ऑफ आई चू पी स्टेप वाइज. And today's date is 11th and month is May, 5th month and year is 2020 and day is today Monday. Today is Monday and sentence of the day is eat healthy, stay healthy. Eat healthy, stay healthy. Now we start our English class. In this class I will teach you formation of I, formation of I to P. Now we start with the step. We start from second line of blue, first step, second to first line, then small turn. Then third step, it's completed. And fourth step, we put a dot on top. I, now come on J. Again J start from, small J start from second blue line. First step, second step, you come back on red line and make a turn. Third step, and then fourth step. In fourth step you come back on seam and put a dot. J, I, J. Now next alphabet is K. Small K start from second blue line. Again make a curve like slanting line like L, then turn and come down till second blue line. Next step is come down, then curve. Last step is now come down slanting and make a tail. K, I, J, K. Now L, L is very easy. Make a same like K. Second step is also same. Now in third step, make a turn. Second blue line to L. L says L. L says L. Now, next line, we start from this side. M. Start with slanting line. And in this, then come down to second blue line. Make one turn. Then third step, we start from second blue line. Mama, baby, and then M, one curve, two curve, and then tail. M, mer. Now in N, don't confuse in these two alphabets. In when we write N, it's the same, but we make a one curve only. See, one slanting line is same, then next is also same. Curve and fine. Then in next, tail. Only one curve and tail. And says no. And says no. Now M, N, next alphabet is O. first step, second step, first draw C. Earlier you write then make a circle like this. Last step is we now make a tail. Two lines is two lines. First draw a circle, then make a tail. O. O. Then last P. P is in four lines. Small P is in four lines. First step, go up. Second step, from red line you come down till red line. Again, come down and then come back on first two lines. Last step of P is come back, then turn and make a tail. P, pop. Children, don't pick the pencil when you are writing cursive and write stepwise. I'll send you worksheet of I to P. You will write very neatly.